My question is for Heather. I'm wondering, as one of just two women that's been announced so far working on Star Trek Discovery, do you feel a sort of responsibility to the fans to make sure that women are represented both on the screen and behind the scenes?
Definitely. There's actually three of us, just to clarify, because Kirsten Meyer, Brian.
I'll take that honor.
But yes, I've been really fortunate to work on a lot of genre things. I think it's important and with such a legacy as Star Trek. And I think what I've found when I've done Comic-Con panels, I remember the first one I was on was for Sleepy Hollow, and to see so many female fans looking at me and feeling like, wow, it's one thing, it's amazing to be a female actress in this genre, but to be a female behind the scenes in this genre. And that really stuck with me, and a lot of women had come up to me at that time, and I take it really seriously, and fortunately, so does Brian, and a lot of the way he approaches the story, you could hear him, by the way, if you were fortunate to hear the panel, approaches all of his storytelling prior to Trek. I think it's probably all inspired by your fandom of Star Trek and how it means, what it means to include everybody. But yes, I think as a female, you'll see when you start to hear more about the series, that's a big part of it.
Okay.